So we are here with Dr. Bell, and she has been with ILM for the last 9 years. She tells me that. Good morning, ma'am. How are you?
Good morning. How are you?
Great, great, ma'am. So first thing, you have been here for a long time,
Yes.
so I am pretty sure that you have interacted with a lot of people, with a lot of batches that have passed
Yes.
out. So what is the one, let's say one or two most fond memories of the batches that have passed out from here?
As we were discussing about the intelligence of the students, I will be carrying on that. I'm remembering a story. I think it was of 2007. So that time we were having so good students. We are just this now these students are really the students we are getting nowadays are really making us in a trouble that how we can teach them, how we can they can do in the, they can do good in their results. That time I'm remembering, and this story I'm telling you with reference to the result and all that their intelligence. That time they had more than 75% of the students of my class secured more than 75% marks. And that time I was questioned how
So
it happened. I was so embarrassed that time के what I should tell if they have performed, they have performed. So I was with all my copies and all that to show the director, just see this, they have done. And now I am facing the condition where I am not finding out the students who are getting more than 75%. So this is really a big difference we were having with the earlier students and now
Okay,
students.
so too intelligent and too many. Too many.
Too
Great, great, great,
many.
great. Perfect. Okay, ma'am. So anything else that you would want to convey to the alumni?
Yes, I really want to wish them all the best for their future and will be may they have all the dreams come true for them and
Great,
that's it.
great. I think that's a very good message, very, very welcoming message. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for the time. Thank you.